Highland Park engine 2 in a row.
Highland Park engine 2 in a row. Box alarm is going to insert.
Highland Park ladder 1, disregard. Highland Park engine 2, we're sending you the box. 138 Glendale. Reported the 5-story vacant apartment building on fire. Highland Park ladder 1, you may go back and service.
Chief 5 Central and Igill.
Affirmative, Chief 5. 138 Glendale between 2nd and 3rd.
Chief 5 is en route.
Chief 5 is en route.
That's 139. Are we doing that, Mark?
Affirmative, engine 39. Glendale and 3rd. Squad 3, ladder 17. Engine 39 route. Squad 3, ladder 17. Box alarm, Glendale and 3rd.
Squad 3 en route.
Squad 3 en route. Engine 40, you may go in service. Engine 40. Highland Park, ladder 1, do you have that? You may go in service.
Highland Park, ladder 1
in
service.
Highland Park, ladder 1 in service. Ladder 17, box alarm, Glendale and 3rd.
Ladder 17 en route.
Ladder 17 en route. Engine 40, you may disregard Glendale and 3rd.
Engine 40 in service.
Engine 40 in service. We show all companies en route to the box alarm, Glendale and 3rd. Reported 5-story vacant apartment building on fire.
Highland Park engine 2 on scene, stretching on a vacant apartment building.
Highland Park engine 2 on scene, stretching on a vacant apartment building. All companies on the box alarm, Glendale and 3rd, use fire scene 3. Fire scene 3. Chief 5, I'll contact the training academy and tell them 35 will not be making it.
Chief 5, message received.
Chief 5, I have the message.
35, Chief 5.
Chief 5's on the scene.
Chief 5's on the scene.
Chief 5, you got 3 engines, truck, and squad.
Chief 5, two additional companies, EMS.
Chief 5, you're requesting EMS and 2 additional companies.
Chief 5, give me an additional chief also.
Message received, Chief 5.
39, Chief 39. Chief 8, allow special.
Chief 8, en route.
And Chairman Engine 1's en route.
Time Channel Engine 1's en route.
Engine 40?
40's on the way.
Engine 40's en route.
Chief 5, Engine 39 is my red team.
Chief 5, reports Engine 39 will be your red team. Red team's in place at 1323 hours.
Chief 5, give me a second alarm. Give me a full complement on top of the companies I already have.
Chief 5, you're requesting a second alarm. Glendale and 3rd requesting a full complement of companies. Ladder 7, what's your location?
We're located at the training academy inside.
Message received, ladder 7.
203 en route, Glendale and 3rd.
203, we have en route to the 2nd.
Squad 2, you on the 2nd.
Good situation, route.
Affirmative, squad 2, box alarm, Glendale and 3rd.
Ladder 17 on scene.
Ladder 17, scene.
Engine 42 en route.
Engine 42 en route. Second alarm. Second alarm. Second alarm. Highland Park, Glendale and 3rd. 5-story apartment building. Chief 5, what's your staging area?
Chief 5, my staging area is 138 Glendale.
138 Glendale. Engine 44, engine 30, ladder 18, second alarm. Glendale and 3rd, staging area 138 Glendale.
Engine 44 is en route.
Ladder 18, engine 44, ladder 18 en route. Glendale and 3rd, engine 30 en route. We show all companies en route to the second alarm. Glendale and 3rd, fire in a 5-story vacant apartment building. Staging area 138 Glendale. Chief 5, squad 3 is on the scene. Squad 3, scene Chief 5, rapid response has been notified. They handle Highland Park.
Engine 40, scene.
Engine 40 on scene.
5 has the medic on the scene. I'm putting engine 39 to work.
Chief 5, you have EMS on scene. You're putting engine 39, your rich team, to work.
Chief 5 has a 5-story apartment building. As many as 100 possible units. I have fire showing on the 2nd, the 3rd, the 4th, and the 5th floor.
Message received, Chief 5. 5-story apartment building, possible 100 units, fire on the 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and 5th floors. All companies on the box alarm, on the 2nd alarm, Glendale and 3rd. Fire scene 3 for your working fire.
Hamtramck engine 1 on scene.
Hamtramck engine 1 on scene.
Chief 5 to engine 35, are you near the fire at all?
Highland Park is upstairs. I am not at this time. I'm still trying to get up to them.
All right, I have companies calling line. Chief 5 to 35, which floor are you on?
2nd now. Straight street to the back of the building. About halfway back.
By 2nd, you mean you went up to Chief 5. Hamtramck engine 1 is the new red team.
Chief 5, 4th Hamtramck engine 1 is the new red team. The red team is in place at 1331 hours.
Yeah, go ahead, Chief.
Squad 2 scene.
Squad 2 on scene.
The 3rd floor.
G5, repeat your message. G5 to engine 35. G5 to central. Have my next arriving engine back in from second. I will need them to stretch.
G5, report that the next arriving engine back in from second to stretch.
G5 to engine 35.
Next arriving company to the second alarm back in from second.
Engine 39
on the scene, multiple.
Highland Park, Chief 3 responding to the fire. Glendale on the third.
Highland Park, Chief 3 responding to the second alarm.
Highland Park, Chief 3 on the scene.
Highland Park, Chief 3 on the scene.
Engine 44 backing down second.
Engine 44 is on the scene, backing down second.
Ladder 18 scene.
Ladder 18 scene.
Engine 44 to G5.
Where's one?
Company call and go to fire team 3. In front of the building, come report scene.
So the second alarm is fire scene 3 for your working fire.
Engine 42 on the scene.
Engine 42 scene.
Chief 8 to G5. You got a hose roller rope. You got to take it to the D side of the building.
G5, I have Chief 8 on the scene. My safety officer, Chief of Highland Park, is on the scene establishing unified command.
G5, of course, Chief 8 will be your safety officer. Highland Park Chief 3 will establish unified command.
Engine 39 to G5.
Engine 39, go to fire scene 3.
Officer, engine 30, have engine 30 charge the line.
Engine 39 to G5.
Go ahead, engine 39.
We're on the highway to the second of the stairwell to the second service. We're going to need some fresh bottles in here.
203 on the scene. Glendale. 203 is on the scene.
G5, send me an additional squad.
G5, request an additional squad.
Chief 8 to G5.
Thanks.
We got a set of hose roller and ropes already in you, and we have some backup just in case. They make a progress. Let me know if they start knocking down on your side and keep rid of that blood.
Yeah, they're making progress on the side.
Okay, we'll break it out on the line over here so they don't come off short.
And deploying to G6, do you have somebody downstairs? Have a floor line. We on the third floor.
You want the line pulled on the D side of the building?
Incident with the red line on it.
Central 203 is taking incident command, operations officer B G5.
Alright, 203, you're assuming incident command on the unified command fire, Glendale and 3rd. G5 will be your operations officer.
Squad 5,
you're en route. Use fire scene 3 for the second alarm. Staging area 138 Glendale.
Put fire alarm pull.
We need autobot with you there, sir.
Got you.
803 scene, second alarm.
803 is on the scene of the second alarm.
Central 203, do we have any company still en route to this location?
Squad 5 is still en route. 203, 203 squad 5 is en route.
203 has a message.
Chief 8 and Chief 5.
Go ahead, Chief 8.
The burning fire is on the B side where you were at originally. They're making progress. There's nothing on the C side. Nothing but residual smoke in the front of the building. So once they knock it down, the rest of us will piece of cake.
Yeah, we got another room showing over here on the B side.
Okay, well once they get it, that'll pretty much be it. The rest of the building is good. It's just smoke coming from your side of the building.
Yeah, it looks good. G5, company on the second floor.
Blues Brothers.
Larry King.
Go ahead, Ladder 18.
Chief, for the third floor, there's some more line. We need line up here. We're cutting that door.
Message received.
Since this is 203, I'm going to upgrade this to a third alarm. A third alarm.
Copies. 203 is upgrading to a third alarm.
201 to Central. 201 and route. Another location.
All right, 201, you're responding to the third alarm. Glendale and 3rd. Staging area 138 Glendale.
201 en route.
Or 201 en route. Ladder 7, your location now.
Ladder 7 is clear of the training academy at Woodward and I-94.
Ladder 7, third alarm. Glendale and 3rd.
Ladder 7 has a message.
Officer on third floor. We're going to...
Fire scene 3, squad 2. Fire scene 3, all companies on the third alarm. Fire scene 3.
G5, go ahead.
We were laying right up there. We set the guys up. We stayed around for a second. And we were able to advance the line. That's the trial. We got another line. We were laying another line. We'd be able to clear out the floor.
G5.
Third alarm. Glendale and 3rd. The vacant apartment building on fire. Third alarm. Staging area 138 Glendale. Engine 53, engine 50, engine 34, engine 17, third alarm. Ladder 7 is en route.
53 is en route.
Squad 5, seen engine 53 en route. Engine 17 en route. Engine 34 en route. Engine 50 en route. We show all companies en route to the third alarm, Glendale and third. Staging area 138 Glendale. All companies on the third alarm use fire scene 3.
And that last squad, go to fire scene 3 immediately.
Squad 5, fire scene 3 immediately. Squad 5, responding to the third alarm. Fire scene 3 for the working fire. Vacant apartment, vacant five-story apartment building, Glendale and third.
All personnel on the third, fourth floors, back out.
Officer, engine 30 on the second floor, he raised the pressure.
Chief, all the guys on the third floor, you got to get off the third floor. They want to use a ladder. Letter 7 on the scene.
Letter 17.
Letter 17 to C5.
Third floor personnel, back out.
We got to make sure the line is not deep, and we need help pulling the line.
All right, retreat to the stairwell.
Repeat, please.
Retreat to the stairwell. They're going to use the monitor out here. I need everybody to retreat to the stairwell. I have people bringing bottles. I have people pulling line.
What did you see, please?
Central 812 is on the scene of the third alarm.
812 on the scene of the third alarm. 608 alarm.
Officer, engine 30 at G5.
Go ahead, engine 30.
Engine 30 requests more pressure on the A line from second floor.
Okay, I have that. Retreat to the stairwell so I have to use the monitor.
Central, this is 804. 804 at the scene of the third alarm.
804, also on the scene of the third alarm.
Chief 8, Chief 5, 203, inform me when we're ready to use the monitor.
Chief 5, to any company on the top floor.
Yes, Chief, we're headed back towards the stairwell right now.
Message received. Chief 5, the ladder 17, ladder 7.
Go ahead, Chief, we're pulling you on the B side now.
Okay, you're going to make that turn, you're going to be okay?
Randy's already done it. How far up do you want us?
Well, as far forward as you can. G5, the officer, ladder 18.
This is ladder 18, G5.
Ladder 18, we need the plate to operate ladder 7.
Message received.
G5, engine 35, engine 39, engine 40. Report to the command post, G5's car.
Ladder 17, bucket to FBO, ladder 17.
203 to G5. What we're going to do is run the 4-inch line off of engine 35 to the ladder 17s on the other side. On the B side of the building, we're going to shut this one down in front. So send some guys down to pull 4-inch line off 39 to ladder 18, G5.
Ladder 18, go ahead.
Chief, we only have one ground plate. Ladder 17 is using our other ground plate, so we only have one available to you.
Message received. G5 to engine 35.
Okay. 35, Chief.
Yeah, 39 is already stretched. We're going to use the 4-inch line off of them. Help them stretch, and then let me know your status when you're done.
Copy that, sir.
G5, operations officer at the vocal. I'm releasing squad 3 and engine 40 off orders of the incident commander. They'll be entitled to 45 minutes rehab.
G5, we're releasing engine 40, squad 3, on orders of the incident commander, and they are entitled to a 45-minute rehab. G4, are you on the scene?
Keep them calling, please.
Message received.
803, clear the third alarm.
803, you're clear the third alarm.
G5 to engine 30, shut down your 2.5.
Engine 30, shut down.
Engine 39 to G5.
Go ahead, engine 39.
We're set to go whenever you want water.
All right, I'm nowhere near ladder 17. Looks like engine 17 standing next to him.
Okay, I'll check it out, Chief. G5 to engine 39. You can play with on that 4-inch line. Engine 39 has a message. Play away.
G5, ladder 18.
Ladder 18, go ahead, Chief.
Yeah, 203 wants you to position your rig on the AB corner and put up the water tower.
Message received. The driver of engine 35 is Boston driver of engine 35 to report to the front for the AB ASAP.
Message received, Chief.
G5. Operations officer, releasing squad 2, orders the incident commander, 45 minutes rehab.
This G5 operations officer, releasing squad 2, they're entitled also for 45 minute rehab.
Squad 3, central.
Squad 3.
Central, we're going to remain on fire time to engine 17 for air.
Squad 3, engine 17 for air.
G5, the officer of engine 30. G5, engine 30, play away.
Engine 30, message received.
Engine 40 is in and out for rehab.
Engine 40, you're in service from the fire, out of service, 45 minutes rehab.
They want you above the fire, getting the water under the roof.
Hey, sir, I think this is the only gun we're going to be using just because this is the best angle we have with the gun and stuff.
Central.
G5, the chief of Highland Park.
G3.
Company calling Central, 507 on
air. Central, 503 on the air and route to the multiple with an air unit.
503 on the air to the multiple with the air unit.
G5, your Highland Park Chief. G5, the ladder 17, ladder 7.
Go ahead, Chief, we're pulling you into the B side now.
Okay, you're going to make that turn, you're going to be okay?
Randy's already done it. How far up do you want us?
Well, as far forward as you can. G5, the officer, ladder 18.
This is ladder 18, G5.
Ladder 18, we need the plate to operate ladder 7.
Message received.
G5, engine 35, engine 39, engine 40. Report to the command post, G5's car.
Ladder 17, bucket to FBO, ladder 17.
203 to G5. What we're going to do is run the 4-inch line off of engine 35 to the ladder 17s on the other side. On the B side of the building, we're going to shut this one down in the front. So send some guys down to pull 4-inch line off of 39 to ladder 18, G5.
Ladder 18, go ahead.
Chief, we only have one ground plate. Ladder 17 is using our other ground plate, so we only have one available to you.
Message received. G5 to engine 35.
Okay. 35, Chief.
Yeah, 39 is already stretched. We're going to use the 4-inch line off of them. Help them stretch, and then let me know your status when you're done.
Copy that, sir.
G5, operations officer at the multiple. I'm releasing squad 3 and engine 40 off orders of the incident commander. They'll be entitled to 45 minutes rehab.
G5, we're releasing engine 40, squad 3, on orders of the incident commander, and they are entitled to a 45-minute rehab. G4, are you on the scene?
Keep them calm, please.
Message received.
803 clear the third alarm.
803, you're clear the third alarm.
G5 to engine 30, shut down your 2.5.
Engine 30, shut down.
Engine 39 to G5.
Go ahead, engine 39.
We're set to go whenever you want water.
All right, I'm nowhere near ladder 17. Looks like engine 17 standing next to him.
Okay, I'll check it out, Chief.
G5 to engine 39. You can play with on that 4-inch line.
Engine 39 has a message. Play away.
G5, ladder 18.
Ladder 18, go ahead, Chief.
Yeah, 203 wants you to position your rig on the AV corner and put up the water tower.
Yes, sir, received.
The driver of engine 35, the Boston driver of engine 35, to report to the front for the AV ASAP.
G5. Operations officer, releasing squad 2, orders the incident commander, 45 minutes rehab.
G5 operations officer, releasing squad 2, they're entitled also for 45 minute rehab.
Squad 3, central.
Squad 3.
Central, we're going to remain on fire time to engine 17 for air.
Squad 3, engine 17 for air.
G5, the officer of engine 30. G5, engine 30, play away.
Engine 30, message received.
Engine 40 is in and out for rehab.
Engine 40, you're in service from the fire, out of service, 45 minutes rehab.
We want you above the fire, getting the water under the roof.
I think this is the only gun we're going to be using, just because this is the best angle we have with the gun and stuff.
10-4.
G5, the chief of Highland Park.
G3. Company calling Central, 507 on
the air. Central, 503 on the air and route to the multiple with an air unit.
503 on the air to the multiple with an air unit.
G5, your Highland Park Chief.
G3. G5. G3. G5.
Ladder 18, G5.
Ladder 7 to the bucket.
Go on, G5.
G5, go ahead.
Right. Be advised, Highland Park G3 is trying to contact you.
G5 face to face with Highland Park.
This is received.
We're getting a lot of fire here, Sarge. We're going to keep it here until further orders.
That's perfect, Nick. Where are we at?
Ladder 18, G5. Central, this is 203. Is possible we get the water board on the scene out here? We need some more water pressure.
203, we'll request Detroit water.
G5 to G8.
G8, go ahead, G5.
What's your position? Can you come from face-to-face?
Absolutely. I'm on the B side.
I'm on the AD.
Okay, I got you.
Also, ladder 7.
Ladder 18 and G5.
Ladder 17 to G5 for status report.
Ladder 18 to G5. Ladder 18, go ahead.
Chief, we won't be able to use the tower. We can't get water. Everybody's on the same main, so I'm going to have to get water from another source.
Okay, ladder 18, I have engine 15 heading one block north to relay water.
Message received.
Ladder 17 to G5. Ladder 17 to G5.
Officer, engine 30 relaying water.
FBO of engine 30. Go ahead and decrease your pressure a little bit.
FBO engine 30, message received.
Ladder 17 to G5.
Ladder 7 to the bucket.
Go ahead, Charge.
Nick, we got really good water down here. Can you turn on that second gun?
Yeah, I'll see what kind of angle I can get, but sure.
Give it a shot, see what you can do.
Officer, engine 30 to the officer of ladder 17.
Go ahead, 30 to ladder 17.
How's the pressure?
Pressure is good.
Ladder 17 pressure is up and down. Engine 30, up and down.
Engine 30 is pumping into ladder 7.
So squad 3, we're clear of engine 17's quarters. Out of service, 45-minute rehab.
Squad 3. We have you clear of engine 17, out of service 45 minutes.
G5 to engine 30.
Engine 30.
Has your water situation improved?
Engine 30, that's permanent.
Thank you.
Ladder 17 to G5.
Go ahead, ladder 17.
Can we improve the pressure on the front 17 water?
Engine 50 stretching to another hydrant to relay right now.
Ladder 17 has it.
Engine 50, G5. Ready to pump in ladder 18. Ready,
Johnny? Are you ready for engine 50 to play away?
That's affirmative, Chief. They went direct to the hydrant and hooked into our line, direct to the ladder 18.
Message received. Play away to engine 50.
Engine 50, play away. Ladder 17 to G5.
Go ahead, ladder 17.
The rear roof section is starting to burn through. At this point, we're not going to be able to probably reach it from here. We may have to reach it.
507 on the scene of the multiple.
Car 507 on the scene of the multiple.
Central 503 is on the scene of the multiple.
Car 503 on the scene of the multiple.
Okay, we'll knock that out. And then I'll let you know that we're ready to reposition.
It won't be long. It'll be very soon.
Should we have guys start hopping some lines?
G8 to ladder 17.
Go ahead, G8 to ladder 17.
I think it's the first or second floor right there.
You guys should be able to blast your way through those two windows. And after that, you guys got everything pretty much knocked down to the best of your ability here.
17 has it. Chief, if we can get better water pressure, that would help.
Okay, is there any way that you can retract it along and come and get it from the side instead of from the top down?
Not from this vantage point, Chief.
Alright, we'll get it like with some ground monitors or something. You guys can come down and we'll reposition you so you can reach the back.
Okay, Chief, message received.
Ladder 18, engine 39.
Engine 39?
Yeah, this is ladder 18. We're going to need more pressure. We don't have enough pressure.
Okay. Ladder 18, engine 50 is feeding you direct.
Engine 50, you're in and out.
Message received.
Engine 50, ladder 18, how's your pressure now?
A little, give me a little more.
You got it.
Chief, engineer, engine 39.
Sir,
could you set down a forest fire you have going in ladder 17? We're going to have it reposition.
Message received, shutting down.
Ladder 18, engine 50. That's good.
50, message received.
G5, engine 50.
Engine 50, G5?
Are you calling?
No, sir.
Very well.
Engine 50, Central. Now, what's that call, sir?
Come in, sir.
G5 to G8. Are you looking for another engine to relay?
Let us have another pocket.
Come in, sir.
Chief is saying that your gun is going straight through the building. Move over there and see what you can come up with.
G8 to squad.
G8 to G5.
Go ahead, Chief.
Thank you to relay at 239.
I don't think we're going to get much better than that.
Okay, well, kick. Ladder 18, awesome. Engine 39, and add 42.
Good on, Chief.
Is 50 hooked into you or directly into ladder 18?
Directly into ladder 18, Chief.
Okay, have engine 42, or whatever engine's available, relay into you from the south.
That's that message, Chief. I'm ready to concentrate that water on the second section of the building.
Towards the back there, Sarge?
Correct.
All right, we can't see much. We're just going to be rough in it, though.
That's okay, go ahead.
G5 to engine 39.
Engine 39, Chief.
Yeah, let me know which engine you wind up using.
We'll do, Chief.
G5, Amtrak, report to G5, SCAR, AV4, AD corners.
Engine 39 to G5.
Go ahead, 39.
Engine 34 is going to be stretching in those, Chief.
Message received. 5, operations officer, releasing Hamtramck, orders incident.
G5, operation officer, you're going to be releasing Hamtramck by orders of the incident commander.
G5, officer of engine 42, engine 44, and engine 17, report G5's car, AD corner of the building.
Knocking out this apartment so that it won't smolder when they finish using these towers. They'll be done in like 10 or 11 minutes.
Hey, we're pulsing a lot up here. Are we getting losing pressure or something here?
I think we had a bit of an issue with water. We'll check on it.
Engine 39, would you hold the pressure? The back pressure is keeping us from hooking it to engine 34.
As you see,
calling G5, correction, calling incident command 203 on Glendale. Car 203.
G5, officer of engine 42.
203 Central.
203, be advised the canteen is en route to your location.
203 has a message.
Engine 44 has
it. Engine 42 has it.
503 Central.
503.
I'm going to need a wrecker out here for ladder 17. We're kind of stuck in the mud here.
Message received.
Central, this is ladder 27. You can pick up engine 55. Ladder 27 can handle.
Ladder 7 to the FTO of engine 30. Shut down. Ladder 7 to engine 30. Go ahead and shut down.
Engine 30 message received.
They want to reposition us, so we're going to have you guys come down.
Message received.
203, Central, we're going to need a tow truck for ladder 17.
203, we requested a tow truck for ladder 17.
Engine 17 to G5. Engine 17 to G5.
The tow truck is on the way, 203.
We did as much as we could without a 17.
Calling car 503.
It was 503.
503, be advised, there is a tow truck en route. No ETA.
503 has that message. We didn't do that. We can.
All right, very good. T5, engine 42.
Hamtramck engine one in service.
T5, operations officer, releasing Hamtramck, orders of infantry commander.
T5, Hamtramck engine one is in service.
Engine 50 to letter 18. Engine 50 to letter 18.
Never mind.
Engine 30, message received.
T8 to T5.
Go ahead, T8.
Do you want 42 to find a hydrant stop at Wendell?
No, Chief 203 is having ladder 18 enter off the alley. 42's can search from them to, they're going to have to go east. They can't get out through the west on that alley. They're going to have to stretch east through the alley to a hydrant on the north of here.
Okay, I'm going to have them come from the west and go through first, or no, I'm headed with ladder 18. Then I have them stretch east. And then I have ladder 18 and then we go so they can pump it to each other.
Message received.
Chief 8 to Chief shut down ladder 17, but they won't be able to hook up with ladder 17 if they hook up with ladder 18. So, you want to do
434 was relaying into engine 39.
Okay, well, 42 can't go into 17 and 18, so they're gonna abandon ladder 17. They're just gonna hook up with ladder 19. Is that correct? Fire hydrant east, so they can link up with ladder 18, so they can use the tower.
Ladder 18, Chief 5.
Go ahead, ladder 18.
Chief, we're almost done packing up, and we're gonna get ready to get in position. We're at 65%. You can have the fuel truck stand fast, and we can top off.
Message received.
Highland Park, ladder 1, central.
T5 to T8. I need clarification on engine 42's current disposition. Do they have line off?
That's a negative, sir.
Repeat your message.
Engine 42 doesn't have any line off, sir.
Okay, message received. They're the ones that are going to stretch into ladder 28. Ladder 18, I apologize.
I know what you meant. You still want them to stretch east? 42, you want them to stretch east?
Stand by.
Ladder 18, T5.
Go ahead, ladder 18.
Chief, fuel truck has already topped us off. We're good. We're ready to go.
Okay, let's get moving. Ladder 7's waiting for you to move out of the way so they can reposition.
That's what we're saying.
Engine 17, central.
Engine 17.
Engine 17 in service for orders of T5.
Engine 17 in service on orders of T5.
And then we'll be stretching in for ladder 18.
Engine 42 has the message, Chief.
Thank you.
No problem.
Engine 35.
35, go ahead, Chief.
Do you have your crew all together at the rig?
Almost.
All right, well, you can pick up.
That's a good thing. We'll get our last guy.
203 to Chief. Hey, Chief, hey, go ahead.
Yeah, Chief, is 42's moving? Is they off?
T5, operations officer. Releasing engine 44. 45 minutes rehab. Engine 35. 45 minutes rehab. Engine 17, no rehab. Orders of incident commander.
T5 operations officer, you're reporting engine 44, engine 35, 45 minute rehab, engine 17, no rehab, on orders of the incident commander.
Officer ladder 7, commander 203.
Go ahead, Chief. This is ladder 7.
Okay, engine 42 is going to pull straight on down, so let them back too. They're going to pull straight down this way, I believe.
Ladder 7 has a message. Engine 50, we're going to pick up our own.
Ladder 6.